I was in Vegas when I was 15 with robbing them from Stokes at the Hearns Hagler fight, which they got me that the FBI gave me. I had IDs that I was 21. Paid for everything, gave me the money, gave me pocket money, paid for the tickets.
I'm here to tell a story about a white boy, Rick, at 14 years old, sent by the government. He was took out of school into the drug world. In the next few years, became a drug lord. Living on the east side of town, protected by the goons, so it was good to come around. His pops was the guy that was pushing all the guns, that was moving through the hood, so they knew who Rick where she was. This old man worked for the feds. Next thing you know, was pushed to a son who was simply misled, because he had a vibe of a real street guy. It wasn't hard to hide, slide through the cracks. All up in Vegas with the hustlers, the ones with them bags, and racks on racks, meeting with them kingpins, so when he got back, he could blend in. Yo.
White boy Rick, free him, free him. White boy Rick, white boy Rick, free him, free him.
Yeah. At first the plan worked, and then it backfired when the feds made a bust and wouldn't disperse the money that was owed to Rick. So then he started to look at the feds so different, and then he got shot. When the word hit the street, he was running with the cops, and then they turned on him, so he ran to the block to push them drugs. Used to live in that life, addicted to the money, and he knew it wasn't right, cause he signed that deal. So when they found out, man, it really got real. 29 years later, facing the pills, trying to get that feel, a feel for the system. Don't you ever work for the feds, cause the feds are not Christians. They'll tell you things, lead you to a promise, a false hope. You better not listen, it's all bad business for sure.
White boy Rick, free him, free him. White boy Rick, white boy Rick, free him, free him, free him, free him, yeah. White boy Rick, white boy Rick, free him. Free him, yeah. Free him. Free him, yeah. White boy Rick. White boy Rick. Free him.
Free my homie, white boy Rick in the building.